the moon isn't what causes eclipses. That's why we never see the moon approaching or leaving during an eclipse.